Bradley to this point. When he gets hit and hurt, he comes back.
Bradley liked the fact that Bradley had his left arm clamped over Pacquiao's right arm, and Robert Byrd didn't break that.
I was very surprised that Byrd didn't catch that. He held on to his hand a long time.
Indeed. Bradley was holding and hitting. There's another good left hand by Pacquiao. This time he swept it to get it around Bradley's guard.
Bradley did a little better job at that time of getting his glove in the way, but he better do a better job than that as his fight goes on. Because the difference so far has been Pacquiao hurt Bradley. Bradley doesn't seem to be able to return the favor.
We mentioned the difference in punching power, obvious from the fight statistics coming in. Pacquiao's been landing a straight left. And he's trying to retaliate the straight right. There it is. And he lands one as he drives Pacquiao against the ropes. Pay-per-view main events in Nevada normally began at 8 p.m. local time or shortly thereafter. This fight did not begin until 10 minutes after 9 o'clock. Why the delay? Number one, a decision not to start the fight until the professional basketball playoff game had ended. And then, the bizarre circumstance of Manny Pacquiao for a lengthy period of time being out of his dressing room, without his gloves on, down the hall, on a treadmill, trying to get his calves to loosen up. Another left hand for Pacquiao.
Pacquiao's superior firepower, but in the face of that, you see what Andre Ward, super middleweight champion, told me earlier today, which is that out of over 100 amateur fights in all his pro fights, Tim Bradley was as tough an opponent, they met in the amateurs, as he's ever faced. As tough an opponent.
And that was at 147 when they fought.
He keeps coming.
That's you guys.
On Hard Knocks, when it returns toward the end of the summer, HBO and Reggie's Dolphins are the subject. Beginning August 7th, Hard Knocks.
Okay,
everybody around Reggie,
take it easy. That's the one to be on TV.
Take it easy. Nothing much. You're gonna go for the straight. Chop it up. Chop it up.
In and out. One, two, out. Bang. Man doesn't come.
In and out. One, two.
You're gonna follow you wherever you go.
Hockey box numbers in the second round. Pacquiao only threw 37 punches, but landed half of them. 18. Bradley 15 of 72. Pacquiao 12 of 19 power shots. Bradley still has not demonstrated that he can stop Manny Pacquiao's straight left hand. Straight right hand by Bradley landed to the body. Pacquiao nods and smiles at him.
I already get the sense that Pacquiao's going to have to separate Bradley from his senses.